dan hier. Give the toide a dank for the boilische loilem. That gave us this here, gave us the merit, gave us the opportunity to be able to finish us. The Reboilish Loilem gave us the opportunity to learn his Heilige Teure.
Yoimi teaches us ki heim chayeni va'oirach yomeini ivuem nege yoimon v'loila. Our whole life revolves around the Torah. Not that I have to fit Torah into my life, but I have to fit my life into Torah.
Harav nu adu inayin izdivis rosku b'fini ivifiyos amku b'ayis yisrua ivini anachni b'tetu ayini ותצועי תצועי ותצועם חובייס ישרועי כילוני יוידאי שמייכו ולוים דתו שייכו לשמוע מוי ותחכמייני מצווסייכו כי לא אלה מילי יהי לי בסיומי וחיקייכו למען לא אי ושלא אוי לא מלוי אשכח פיקידייכו כי ואום כי יסוני
יהי שלמה רבו מן שמיו וחיים טובים עולינו ועל כל ישראל ואמרו אמן אוי שא שלום עם רוימו ויעשה שלום עולינו ועל כל ישראל ואמרו אמן
Generation is Zeichet Habayidus, Ruchim Rabbonon, Moike Rabbonon, Riachna, Tzavim Rabbonon, a Yid who understands what Torah is and supports Torah at a tremendous level. It's now my kuvud, the Kulaban Rabbi of Dubishli, to address us. Please show respect for the founder and date and Nussi of this.
Mole Rachamim Shoichein Vameroyamim Hamsei Menuchonechoyeno
of Yid who come together. Only Lichvoida Torah! Lichvoida Torah, after all the generations of all the various nations, Yimach Shemom Bezichron, who tried, Yveshtach Vos, who tried, Kredish Rebbe Yafonim Rabbi Yisrael.
Mekabel together. I'm going to be a soldier of Toiro. I'm going to mekabel Toiro. Echot betzar, yoisom mimer shaloi betzar. I'm going to do it. Starting tonight. I don't know when we will finish. If you didn't start, you start tonight.
Yomim b'yiminai uv'smol o'ishav akovayim tzarech b'riyas haguf ha'nefesh nachs d'kedusha mikol yoytzei cholatzeina v'chol asher yasu yatzliach mezol ala zeiche zayin dinin dem ebishter mitech simcha v'tuv levo v'shukol ma'aseinu l'shem shamayim v'bekorov zol mir zin kin freyin mit de grace simcha Vavienu letzir nirchabarina v'yushalayim beis mikdoshcha besimcha soilam bevias goyel bimher v'yameinu amen.
Every shir is unique. One's in Yiddish, one's in English, one's in Ivrit, and each one has its own unique style. But there's one common denominator that runs through every single shir and chabura in this town. And that is that standing at the front of that Beis HaMedrash is a Yid who's given every fiber of his being to be able to prepare and give over a clear shir so that his mishtatim should enjoy the learning.
Be sassy.